but you do not want to be.
And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done. You do not want to be.
And just like that, the fight.
You do not want to be.
And just like that, the fight.
You do not want to be.
And just like that, the fight.
You do not want to be.
And just like that, the fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent clearly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4:28 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Daniel D.C. Barnier.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight.
Goodness gracious, move like the Gracie brothers. You're paying me something. Fed everybody, they don't save me nothing.